I wrote about a really, really important year of my life. And, you know, I think that there might be people here tonight who have just recently walked through the doors of their freshman year of high school. You know, everybody's different, but for me, my freshman year of high school was the year that I learned more lessons than any other year of my life so far. And you know, I'm 25 now, so a lot has changed in 10 years, but I've still got my same best friend, Abigail.